Today we are gonna fix Instagram not showing likes problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The first solution is to update Instagram and check the hide likes feature. To update Instagram, we open the Play Store. If an update is available for Instagram, we do this update. To check the hide likes feature, open Instagram. Then click on the profile icon. Click on the three dots in the upper right corner and open settings. Scroll down and click on like count. After that, we toggle on hide like count and then toggle it off. Enabling this feature causes likes not to be visible. That concludes the first solution. Now, let's move on to the second solution. The second solution is to completely uninstall and reinstall Instagram. This basic solution can help resolve such inept issues. To clear Instagram's data, we open Settings, scroll down, and click on Apps. Then click on Manage Apps. After that, type Instagram in the search bar. Click on Storage, click on Clear Data, and then click on Clear All Data. We have cleared Instagram's data. We go back to App Info and uninstall Instagram. Instagram has been uninstalled. Before reinstalling, we restart our device once. After restarting, we open the Play Store again and install Instagram. Instagram has been installed. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to download an older version of Instagram. We do this because the latest update of Instagram might be causing this issue. Before downloading the old version, we remove the up-to-date Instagram from our device. Then, we open our browser and then open the up-to-down website. The download link will be available in the description section. From there, you can download the older version of Instagram. We have downloaded Instagram. Now, let's proceed to installation. Instagram has been installed. You can now check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.